Hello guys, in this short and basic video today, we will learn how to delete empty cache in Outlook. So firstly, open your Outlook, then click on File. Here guys, you have to click on Options. Now click on Mail. Underneath Send Messages, click on Empty Autocomplete List. Are you sure you want to empty the autocomplete list? Click on Yes. So this way you can delete empty cache in Outlook. Thanks for watching. Share, like, and subscribe this channel.